Hey guys, so today I wanted to do a really quick video on my stash of menstrual cups. Now I'm a huge fan of cloth pads, but menstrual cups have become a basically essential part of my, you know, reusable products journey. I use them every single month. I think they're absolutely fantastic. And I found a couple cups that I really, really love using, a couple that maybe I don't go to quite as much, but I really do enjoy all five of the cups that I have in my menstrual cup stash. I know that a lot of people, if they have a cup, they generally have one, but I have splurged and I also have destashed and also purchased from destashes in building this menstrual cup stash. So if you have any questions about menstrual cups in general, how to use them, how to go about picking one for yourself, down in the description box below, there will be a link to my menstrual cups 101 video that you can reference to get all of those, you know, fun details and stuff, because this is just gonna be a quick run through of the cups that I have and the specs on those cups. First up, we have the Maluna Classic, size large, made in Germany, from TPE, which is called Thermoplastic Elastomer. I have this in the color clear. It has a diameter of 44 millimeters, a length of 50 millimeters, and a capacity of 24 milliliters. Next, we have the Lena Cup, size large, made in the USA. It is made from medical grade silicone and is only offered in pink. The diameter is 45 millimeters, the length is 50.7 millimeters, and the capacity is 30 milliliters. Now we have the Lunette Cup, size 2, made in Finland. It is also made of medical grade silicone. I have it in the color violet. It has a diameter of 46 millimeters, a length of 52 millimeters, and a capacity of 30 milliliters. Next, we have the Eva Cup, size 1, made in the USA, also made from medical grade silicone. I have it here in the color Blizzard Blue. It has a diameter of 42 millimeters, a length of 50 millimeters, and a capacity of 25 milliliters. Now we have the Schoon Cup, size 2, also made in the USA. It is made from medical grade silicone, and I have it in the color Harmony. It has a diameter of 45 millimeters, a length of 50 millimeters, and a capacity of 30 milliliters. So there you have it, my stash of five menstrual cups. I really like these cups, they're awesome. I can definitely do more in-depth reviews on each of the individual cups if you would like, but I just think it's fun just to see which cups people have. I do find that most of these cups work really, really well for me. As far as my cup bucket list, I would love to try a Lily cup. I just haven't had the chance to purchase one yet, and the Super Jenny has been one that I've seen a lot about and have been really intrigued in purchasing. If I do end up trying them, it probably won't be for a while. I've pretty much, you know, stopped myself from buying any more cups. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will definitely talk to you guys soon. Bye.